Miko, that text said give me fruit punch, not a punch!